In 2019, a 22-year-old Canadian man named John McCue took it upon himself to fill potholes after hitting a big one while on a drive with his mother. He also had a sign that said, "I filled the potholes. Pay me instead of your taxes." Drivers thanked him for his work with cash, coffee, and joints.